Cheesecake Cookies Recipe. Delicious cheesecake cookies, a perfect blend of creamy and chewy. If you're a fan of both cheesecake and cookies, then this recipe is a dream come true. Cheesecake cookies combine the rich and creamy flavors of cheesecake with the soft and chewy texture of cookies. With a hint of tanginess and a touch of sweetness, these cookies are sure to become a favorite among dessert lovers. Let's dive into this irresistible cheesecake cookies recipe. Ingredients: 1.5 cups all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 4 ounces cream cheese, softened, 1 cup granulated sugar, 1 large egg, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/2 cup graham cracker crumbs, for rolling. Optional toppings: fruit preserves, chocolate chips, or powdered sugar. Instructions: in a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking powder, and salt. Set aside. In a large mixing bowl, cream together the softened butter, cream cheese, and granulated sugar until light and fluffy. This can be done using an electric mixer or by hand. Add the egg and vanilla extract to the butter and cream cheese mixture. Beat until well combined. Gradually add the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients, mixing until just combined. Be careful not to overmix the dough. Cover the dough and refrigerate for at least 1 hour or until firm. Chilling the dough will make it easier to handle. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius, and line a baking sheet with parchment paper. Place the graham cracker crumbs in a shallow dish. Scoop out tablespoon-sized portions of dough and roll them into balls. Roll each ball in the graham cracker crumbs, ensuring they are coated evenly. Arrange the coated dough balls on the prepared baking sheet, spacing them about 2 inches apart. If desired, make an indentation in the center of each cookie using your thumb or the back of a spoon. This will create a well for adding toppings later. Bake the cookies for 10 to 12 minutes, or until they are lightly golden around the edges. Remove the cookies from the oven and allow them to cool on the baking sheet for a few minutes before transferring them to a wire rack to cool completely. Once the cookies have cooled, you can fill the wells with your favorite toppings such as fruit preserves, chocolate chips, or even a dusting of powdered sugar. These cheesecake cookies are a delightful treat that combines the best of both worlds. With their creamy cheesecake flavor and chewy cookie texture, they are sure to please everyone. Enjoy them as a snack, serve them at parties, or give them as homemade gifts. No matter how you enjoy them, these cheesecake cookies are a delicious indulgence that will satisfy your sweet tooth.